This is a 1951 Ford. It was original made in 1951. It's got a flathead V8. It's from, the original motor is actually from 1951. It's got a little rust. You can fix it up, do some good stuff to it. Store stairs are pretty good. As you can see, this is broke, but you can fix that. I mean, it's an easy fix. But the mirror's good, and the steering wheel's right, and the seat is so good. And as you can see right here, I don't know what that says, but all steel safety bolt cautious. And it says made in USA. And back here, you can cut this out and make it an airbag truck. It's got a little amount of rust that you can fix up. It's an easy fix. And if you come around the back of the door, there's an exit door. There's an exit door that opens perfect. As you can see right here, come real closely. A little amount of rust, but that's an easy fix, right? And as you see, there's a little bit of rust along the doors, and a little bit of rust on top. I don't know what this is. And it's pretty good shape. I'm gonna have to come around though. It's pretty cool bus, I know. But it says Harmony Grove Baptist Church. It was originally a school bus, for fact. And it turned in, they made it to a church bus. I mean, it'd be good for hauling cars off and to the mountains and stuff and showing them off. And good tires, original metal. You can see the lines, they're real and it's real old. It's in good shape, very hard. I mean, it's got a few dents, a few rust, but this is a 1951 flathead V8. It's got a very nice motor from 1951. It's a flathead V8, and this is 1951. We're asking $6,500 cash. This is a 1951 flathead V8 Ford school bus or church bus. Thank you.